good, y'all. What's good? What's good?
Alright, Reg, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? No, I hate that!
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine, what do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There, I sent it.
Wow.
The tribe.
That's how we start off the stream.
Alright, Reg, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that!
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know! I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine, what do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Bye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the Dukes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit today, so why the hell not?
There's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
All right. Okay, guys, apparently we're supposed to be heading somewhere, so we're going to do that now. Hey, can I drink that smoke?
What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
Well, that answers my question. Bruh, this game looks pretty sweet at night, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, we're in the right direction. What the freak is that? Trying to sip my coffee. What's good, y'all? What's good? Alright. So we're in the right direction. It says it's right here.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Condom attractors and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
Seems like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
Alright, what we got? What we got? Oh, that's sick. That's sick. I'm rocking with it. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys seen a girl? Kind of short, purple hair.
But, blue targets. got a good combo where it is for better combo. I'm trying to get the good. I gotta shoot him towards the leg.
No mercy. Shoot to kill.
Hey, I heard gunfire. Told you those things can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
Very cool.
Fetch, just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Crap, I killed him. Clues. I don't know what's it leading to. Probably just something to get me killed. Right, where to now?
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Bet. Where's the core relay? Down here? I think there's a core relay. Oh, there it is. Oh, we got a shooter. Alright. What we got?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
What is this? Oh, that's sick. Oh, I killed him.
You got this. I'll go find another one.
Trying to be the good
things.
Guy, not the bad guy.
Okay, I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
You know, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more power.
Down is on the net, people like the false big ball of brand, using the boss of them, but the deal is doing ready with his head of taking closer everything involved. They... Get away from me, dude.
tickle.
What are these people shooting me, bro? Like, I don't got time for this, I'm out.
Oh, running on fumes here.
Jesus, bro, people trying to shoot me and stuff, like...
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
That's the one I'm looking for.
You first.
Let's look at these upgrades. Crap, how do we go to the... Is it, Oh, there we go. Medium... we're gonna... What's gonna be for this one? Shoot. Oh yeah, we could use that. We go from here, coach. We go from here. Oh, yeah. Forward. The freak.
Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for
everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Freaking stuck. What the freak. There we go. Alright, where we go from here? Jesus, this long trail. A long building. Hear gunshots, coach. What's going on? What we got? What we got? Oh, yeah. That's how we do it.
Anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things?
I've been thinking about what you said before. About the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
At the end of the mission? Yep, light it up. How many people did I kill? I killed 2 people in this mission. Alright, now it's giving us the option if we want to go with the bad side or the good side. We're going to go good, because I told you I want to be the good guy. I don't want to be the bad guy. Is that the building where she was sleeping at? Crap. Yeah, I think that's the building where she was sleeping at, Fetch. Let's go back up there, because I think this is the building, actually. Yep, this is the building, coach. All her stuff is still here, too. Come on, if I drink something, you can be on. Alright, let's go. Take the trash, the stash. Alright, let's go.
Come on, lazy girl. You have people to see, powers to steal.
I'll okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago, and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. It's all the details I need.
It's a big
shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew. What kind of fetch? I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
Oh, you hit me. You hit me, coach. Get off me, coach.
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
I see it. Where did I have to mark it? Oh yeah, there we go.
There you go. Made it easy for you.
See, I'm gonna stop shooting at the coach. Dang, I died. Freaking dumb. Who says something in the chat? How to remove Blackhead. What the freak? I'm dead, bro. Now they got bots on YouTube. Like, what the freak, bro? Freaking CPUs on freaking YouTube. I'm dead. Shooting at me. I think I'm stuck. Return to shore. What the freak, man?
No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
Come on, heal, heal, heal. Is that? Oh, I killed him. Shoot. The freak 2K. Ugh. I should be passing this mission. This mission not even that hard, for real, for real. Okay, so where I have to search?
Big mistake.
Very big mistake. Okay, stop shooting me for 1 minute. Bet you could have been waiting on me. I freaking chicken shooting me at once.
No wonder it took me so long. Thatch, you said dolphin, but clearly, this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Hunt him down!
Alright, how do the... Alright, go on that side. Shoot it. Excuse me. It'll be lit if you can steal cars in this game. But it is open world, so... Bro, where the frick is the staff? Who else surrounded me? You? Who else? Oh, you surrendering? Good job. Did the right thing. The freak? Trying to aim for his leg. I think I got him. Whoa. Woo! That's sick. All these freaking guys! Who wants a smack of neon? Oh my god, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. Oh, out of neon! Freaking son of a gun! That's a little bit of help. You know you can help me, right? I gotta find some of this stash because it's really annoying. That is in this little circle right here. Stash. There's a stash here. There's gotta be some drugs. Okay, nothing here. Oh, I keep getting shot at. Bro, stop shooting me. Oh my god, bro. Please do not die. Where neon at? There's gotta be a neon bar. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, bro, where the freak is there? There's gotta be some stash somewhere, bro. Something over here, anything over here? No. There's nothing here. There we go. We got some, coach. There we go.
Wait. I heard something.
Open the door. Oh. There we go.
Fetch! You didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
So I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields.
Hold up. Anything through here? I don't want to look at this. Hold on. This is pretty interesting.
Wow.
Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Crap, I killed him. Hey, yo, who in the stream, coach? Who in the stream? Bruh. What day is it? Your mom's. That's the day. Stop. Stop, like, bro, what's up with these freaking CPUs and stuff coming in streams and YouTuber streams and trying to get them on a website or whatever? Like, come on, man. Alright, where the rest of these guys at? So, searching the circle. Gotta be some stash. Hey, yo, we got some more, coach.
Hello? Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Alright, you're free.
Uh-oh. Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Come and see the drug dealers. Great. You bastard. God, that's a lot of drug dealers. I don't know if I can make it, coach. Serious, bro. We can do it old school. Oh my god, bruh. That's not even funny. Move for the leg. Might have to do it. He's supposed to be helping me.
So, ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait him out. Make him come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
Why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug bolts.
Ayo, they're standing down. All right, I'm getting to the
room. You were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
Let's go.
Ready? Let's light up the bay.
Light it up. Wow. Okay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. Dee, wake up. They're on the move.
Okay, follow the dealer truck.
Probably
without
moving
being
some stuff
seen.
To their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it.
Oh, yeah, of course. All right, Fetch, I guess either way.
We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. You just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fitch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know? There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out in special training. Separated. It was 7 years. Separated, you know? Curtin K was hell. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
You're a jackass, you know?
Yeah, so it hurt.
Dang, so he wanted to know what they did to her when she was at that DUP center. And if you saw last video, like, you know, remember she killed her own brother and stuff? Brent.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan.
What I was saying that point for.
Somebody in the truck.
Open the truck. Okay, bet.
All right, ladies. Come on, let's go. Yes, the bad men are gone. Go, live, love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
I think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people.
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You're just the one.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Does she like me, bro?
Oh!
Like boxing.
Oh. Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ah. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
Yeah, she likes him. he likes him, at least he smiled at him. Alright, what's going on now, coach? Nothing. Alright, bruh. Trash the stash. I killed one person. That was a good mission, coach. That was a good mission.
Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, all after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
You mean killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Although I'm sure he would have loved me too.
Yeah. I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Watch TV. Where the TV at? See how the news. Hey, we on the news, coach. We on the news. Bruh. Watch a couple of years from now, we're gonna have TVs like when you die, because it's like a bus stop area. Like, who calling?
Hey, Delson, I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
That sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now, this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up by the DUP.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right?
It might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Space Needle. Alright, we gotta head to the bridge. Alright, bet. This has been a good game so far, coach, to be honest, even though it's 3 years old. But I need to finish it, bro. For New Year's, because plan was to finish it in September by the end of October. Bro, do we have to fight? Oh, shoot. What's up? Alright. I'm texting him now. Bruh, could you stop, bruh, texting me or whatever? Stop trying to get my attention, bruh, because it really ain't working. So leave me alone, bruh. Alright, go into knowing someone else's stream. Just stay out of mine. Alright, man. So then we gotta head to the bridge, and I think I know exactly why we gotta head to the bridge. If you could see, I think that's it over there. Looks like some type of concrete mountain or something. And I feel like the other half of the city is run by Augustine. Augustine's probably over there chilling, laying her butt off, killing conduits. But let's go. Checkpoint. Like I said. Hey, I got my smoke powers back. I got the smoke powers back too. Oh yeah, this one will be a breeze. I gotta learn how to use them now. Oh yeah, now I know how to use them. You gotta get on top of the car. This one's like, what the fruit? I don't care. I know how to use them now, so. What is this? The bridge? Bridge right here. I gotta find one of the two holes. Gotta find one real quick. There go one. there. What are these? Oh, it counts as neon? Why it's not like a... the things you call it, the... crap, how do we get up here? The relays. How do we get through? Do we have to... oh yeah, we had to run up the wall. I'm stupid. There we go. RPG!
Oh, bad move, man.
Alright.
This is gonna be awesome!
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be a breeze.
Automatic turrets! So cheating!
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Now I gotta find a way to get through.
Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Here you can do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds.
My guy can go through walls, can he? Well, some walls.
Things are relentless.
This one says it's right about. Yeah, where the frick is the turn? There it is. Gotcha, coach. All right, now we gotta find the next one.
That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
How? For free?
Decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Oh, one of these guys. I'm gonna die already, coach. I'm hit. Oh, they same guys. This got awkward. That's great. Hey, lucky they got concrete powers. Why are you up in the corner, bro?
Fetch, that's left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Damn girls with short attention spans.
Hello. What are we doing?
Lander District, here I come.
Augustine. Final showdown?
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Oh, crap. The frick is that? A big rock monster. Oh my god. Shoot. Time to switch powers.
See? That wasn't so hard.
You're a big fella.
I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are.
Dang! Not me in the water.
Come on. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Could you leave me alone? Whoa.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my god! Jesus! Oh my god, dude got 99 playmaking. Oh my god, alright, go. God, get off of me. Oh my god. Yeah, he's running out of stamina. Right here, go. Can't touch me. No. Can't touch me. Okay, maybe you can't touch me. Alright. Got him. Whew. That's what we all seen.
Oh, okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better. Ah!
Dawson! You disappoint me.
You disappoint me too.
No!
What the freak just happened?
Go down. Okay.
We're in a new area.
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along.
Oh.
The scenic route.
The test. Oh, I get it now. So, the thing that took me, so that basically that's where we were trying to get to across the bridge. So, I think we were like in the city part of Chicago. I mean, why is that Chicago? We were in Seattle. I think we're in Chinatown. It looks pretty cool. The lights look sick. Let's get out of here. This new part of Seattle looks pretty sweet. Better than where we were before. But the Space Needle is on the other side of the city. See? Space Needle. It's over there. So yeah, so that bridge, we just went across it. So. Alright. Let's find out what happened next. We're gonna find out.
You are clearly in the right.
The fan is locked. Destroy the nearby DUP command center. Alright, I think after this mission, we're gonna chill. The DUP command centers. Okay, then this we're here, so the nearby command center. Ain't that right? Here? No, wait. That's the wrong one. I'm gonna take that off. We're gonna go here. Oh yeah, that's tough. This is the command center, bro. We're gonna take it out. We're gonna do it. But this is tough. Oh my god. They got helicopters and everything, bro. Okay, alright, you gone, Coach, you gone. Just not expecting that. Just Everyone, go, 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 go. Okay, guys, that's tough. Yeah, we're not gonna go to that DUP sooner, cause that's tough.
That's tough.
And you can't even do co-op in these games.
That's tough.
I think I'm gonna go to the other one, see what will work. This is a lot of DUP security. Something I wasn't expecting. I think that's Augustine's home base, coach. Look at that. And that's her home base. It got concrete on the tower. So she might be staying there, who knows? Might be her base of operations. Alright, her home headquarters. Restricted area, yep. This is the place we need to be. This is right here. Is it under us? I'm already being shot at. All I did was just jump down. Oh snap! Go! Okay, stop. I'm gonna need the neon powers, coach.
We have a new target sighted.
Oh, heck no. We got one of these guys. Crap, yeah. Now I definitely need some neon. All right. Hopefully I can start the next mission now. Hopefully, man, just hopefully. It's crazy, man, I've been promoted to champion, coach. So the white bird is taking over the red bird now. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna stream 2K. I don't know. Anyway, welcome to the stream, whoever's watching. Welcome to the stream. What do I need to do from here? So you telling me I destroyed that other DUP command center for nothing? I have to destroy this one? I'm mad now. What? We're gonna do four fast. One. Wow. Really, 2K? Come on. Hey, whoever watching the stream, shout out to you. Well, never mind, you left the stream. Never mind. I kind of like the music in this game. It kind of represents the tone of the game, and then it kind of represents Seattle a little bit. So I kind of like the music. Killed him. Kill somebody. I'm on a bad karma streak right now. I'm gonna hide behind this truck like it's nothing. Okay, maybe we cannot hide behind this truck. I'm just trying to... My god, bro.
This game is hard. No matter what difficulty you have, this game is hard.
Difficulty's not gonna always help. Alright, let's take out this command center. We're gonna stick to the rooftop this time. And then from there, we'll see what we got in store. This is probably the right thing to do. Crap, it's a turret.
super shooting. I get to that turn. Now you wanna stop shooting. On neon. Lucky I got these creeping concrete powers. Y'all are really lucky. Not all of them.
Lights are starting to flicker. I better get some more power.
Get out of here. That's all of them. Get up there! Jesus! Simple, Desmond. You got one job. Guys, let's get out of here. Gosh. Alright, I think we got the mission now, finally. Yep, alright, we're gonna start this next mission and after we're gonna end the stream. Or keep going, depends. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Welcome to the stream, coach. One up here. I'm all the way up. And, I ran into the wrong place at the right time, but I don't even think he's a goose.
Nap time.
You surrender good. Go to sleep.
Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tab you put on the needle, seize control, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. This guy sounds suspect.
I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Eugene. What's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Whoever's watching. All right, let's keep them moving. Let's keep them moving, coach. Should I get my smoke power? Oh, I need the smoke powers back. I need more smoke. Where can I drink more smoke at? We'll find something. So I'm gonna drink more smoke, but until then, we wanna. Oh yeah, here's more. Let's stick with the smoke powers for right now.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him.
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam, instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why
okay,
I'm such a big fan.
Destroy the metal struts supporting the overpass.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. You know what, on second thought then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the conduit, though.
Got him.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. There didn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Yeah, because the dude took it over.
There really only one dude that's really shooting at me. One DVP guy. Concrete powers.
Yep, all done. Got to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dudes.
Jesus. Champion. And we are the champion.
Shit.
Crap.
Damn it.
You gotta.
Of course, man.
God damn.
Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some others. Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog.
Oh, crap. Concrete shields. Woo! Y'all so lucky I got concrete powers.
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Alright, let's check it. I missed! I tried to slam it down. Like Kobe. Crap. Alright, let's go back up. Hold up, let me switch it up. That was that poop lingo. Doing the smoke. Alright, let's go. I'm stuck. Crap.
up. I'm pretty obvious he needs concrete powers, Mom. Surrender. All right, good. We need to surrender.
Relax.
Search the bus. What is it? Helicopter? Oh, shoot! Ah.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man. You're gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
Yeah, that might come in handy. Okay, that's weird. It's a sword. That's tough. Alright, climb higher. Alright, bet. Let's get out of here. How about now?
No, Eugene, I got something.
I told you.
So I guess you stay with the signal and it pulls up some stuff. Even in the right direction. Yeah, we're heading in the right direction so far. So that's good. That's a man, I stay with the tent. On my team, I met 20 bands. Alright. We're in the crap. Is it this way? No.
I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was, it's still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before.
Alright. Can I still pull it up? Alright. We're in the right direction, guys, so far. Are we high enough? This is too easy. I think we found it. And... Hi! Play like that now. All right, bro, chill, LeBron, chill. I need smoke.
all these freaking rocks, concrete soldiers. Alright, we gotta go. 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 Should I switch to him? Oh yeah, I'm out. Yeah, we're switching. We're switching to Neon. Got him. Alright, search the prison bus.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him.
What the frick?
You're new.
Is that the same guy?
Sorry. I got other plans.
Crap. We need Neon, we need Neon, we need smoke. We need something. I'm out, coach. Oh, God. That was real. I would have been dead if that was real. Crap, stop. Oh, it's like three of them. Oh no, I'm gone, cuz that's a dub. I'm supposed to defeat the freaking ambush. I need neon. Can't catch me, coach. How am I supposed to take out three big guys? They're big. They got freaking stretch bigs. Oh my god. Bro, how do you expect me to take out three centers? Whoever invented this part of the game, I should slap you.
That first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
Y'all still chasing me, coach. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Y'all have no hot spots. Y'all still chasing me, bruh. Alright, yep, they stopped. Oh my god. everywhere. What are you talking about everywhere? They're everywhere. Conduits, you meant? Because who else would it be? Not high enough. Yeah, I am. We're still heading in the right direction, guys. We're not doing too bad. What up? It's a long building. That's our man. That's the little tent. Why am I turning my left on the bands? Gotta head this way. It's going down, coach. It's going down for real. We're still in the right direction. But where is it leading to is the question. That's the question. It looks like it's heading us directly. So if we go up here, it's directly heading us. This probably were earlier, like literally earlier.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
This was like the exact same area where we were. Alright, bro, let's go. Oh, I switched to my smoke powers. Crap, I need my neon powers back. This looks like the exact same area where we just were a couple minutes ago. Like, literally. Now it's time to turn on the jets.
Incoming! Multiple airborne!
Alright, bruh. What are they talking about? Is it people or like what else would it be? Conduits? Like what is it? Military? Like they just keep saying people are taking them down.
The attacks are coming from above the right overhead.
He's really scared, Brian. This guy must be really scared. Exactly where they're at.
Oh,
trigger those green things? Okay, I think they're good. Angels? You got angels?
What in the hell have I watched?
Yeah, exactly, bro. Like, what the freak, man? How you expect me to defeat this one, bro? The angels are helping me, so they must be good. Crap, how am I free? Oh, those civilians! Oh, snap, my fault, coach. Run. We gotta run, I can edit this, It's good, where it should be some grayish. Y'all feeling concrete chickens. And I died. Wow. Wow, 2K. Really funny, 2K.
What the hell have I walked in?
It's close! These monsters have gotta be in!
Crap, I killed two people! Well, first of all, why is y'all in the way? Like, get out of here. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, alright bro, I'm getting out of here. Y'all are kidding the mess out of me, like, jeez. Bruh, two big guys. Three big, like, oh my. 2K. Y'all finessing me, bruh. I'm telling y'all, y'all finessing me.
What the hell have I walked in?
Bruh, why is y'all in the way? Switching to my smoke powers. I'm switching to my smoke powers. This right here is too much. Finna go up. Crap, 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 crap.
crap. Bruh, bro. Jesus. Alright, let's hit this party up. Oh my goodness, bruh. Jeez! Y'all angels need to help me, cause like... Is that all of them? Never mind. All right, now that's all of them. Finally. Jesus.
Angels, are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
All right, guys, the fan. I killed one person. Alright, man, that was a cool mission, bro. You subdue shoot, man. You need to chill. My god. Angels, bro. Angels. I think there's gonna be a phone call coming up for the next mission. Yeah, there it is.
Hey, Delson. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Alright, should we start the next mission, bro? Hey, whoever's watching, should we start the next mission? What you think, bro? Whoever's watching. Should we start the next mission? Or should we just end it right here and we gonna play another game or something? Ayo, if you're watching, bro, comment below. Don't be afraid, coach. Alright, told me to leave the area, so I'm leaving. Alright, bro, I think we're just gonna start the next mission. Because I wanna find out what happens next. Is that supposed to be like stocks and stuff right there? Marketing. Alright. What's this next mission called? Reggie takes flight.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed, a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You kill two birds with one stone. Which of you
are hiding there? Two birds.
Right. Not a great start.
Yeah, maybe you could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bullying.
Alright, I don't think we're not going to do no killing in this mission, Mercer. Just got to search the porta potties. That's not too bad.
Nope.
Nothing in there.
My mother could grow a thicker beard than any of you Chinese men.
What's the next porta potty? It's right here. Yep. Huh. Nothing in there. Nope. Okay. Alright. How about this one?
No?
Nope.
Okay.
Okay. How about. Yeah, definitely in this one. No. Alright. How about. What's the next one? This one. No. Okay, two more left. This one.
Hey, I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Wait, do I really have to catch him?
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? You're on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother.
What are those angels doing?
This manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you.
Wait, we could shoot him?
Whoa, no thanks.
I think they're
one
bad.
Cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
Oh, they attack? Oh, crap.
There's one cop on the crate. Let's go get him.
You fellas mind if I tag along?
Okay, well, the angels do hurt you, so let's keep it going. All right, let's get out of here, man. I had enough of this. Come up here. Hey, whoever's watching the stream, thanks for, you know, watching or whatever. Alright. We gotta go from here. Okay. I couldn't move. My helmet was loose. I know they ain't shooting at me. They must be shooting at the angels. Ain't you not shooting at me, coach? Not know that much. Yes, I'm in. I said, what the hell? I don't know what you're doing. Climb the construction crane and catch the escape conduit. Bet. Hey, what? Mind if I climb up here?
I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the ground where it's safe, and I'll give you a 10-second head start.
It's not crazy to be awesome. It is not crazy to be awesome.
Yeah. All right. We're going to get this escape conduit. And I ain't going to hurt him, coach. I'm not going to hurt you.
No! No! No, 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 don't!
Whoa. Nice catch, Wingman.
Great. Now we gotta catch the angels. I can't press circle. Great. Now we gotta do it old school, man. I'm a little busy, Reggie.
How's it going, deputy?
Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be a occurrence. An angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum-of-the-earth types.
Whoa, whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta-potty in the Hinghay Market. Got a crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the porta... Listen, man, I don't
he gonna
know
dress up as a conduit. Now I know what he gonna do.
You know, like
that's why that yellow vest was there. So basically, it left you a clue. It left you what you could expect. So that's where he's gonna. So he's gonna go to the porta potty, dress up as a conduit, get captured by an angel, and then see where the angel like leads into like the base of operations. That's smart, Reggie. But that's tough. That's tough. At the same time, it's smart. But at the same time, it's tough. That's tough. This is a good mission, though. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, man. Is he at this one? Yeah.
What do you think? I mean, there's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me. Shoot near me. Near me. See what happens when we're on the angels.
Yeah, had to double check.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we got to make this look...
Hold up. Let me pause this. I wasn't even in a freaking party. Serious.
Okay, not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. You get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just don't be a dick.
Not bad.
All right.
Ooh.
Alright.
I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I am powered! Horrible! Ugly! Mean-spirited superpowers!
No.
I'll never surrender!
This is cringe.
I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And...
Please, conduits don't really...
Reggie, what are you doing? I'm dead. I am so dead. This joint is cringe.
And we got taken.
Hey, follow my phone and don't be a dick!
I'm sleepy. Oh, my phone!
Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Can any of the other abductees tell you
right.
That?
Is the stream acting up?
Losing the signal, Reg. Try to be more, I don't know, wind resistant or something.
Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions. I wouldn't mind.
Hey,
Ayo, is the stream acting up, bruh? Because I just got the notification. Let me see. Yeah, I think it's straight for right now. Alright, I had to double check because this it pulled up a notification saying that the stream and the internet quality might mess up the stream, so I was just double checking. It says he's right here.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming.
Holy crap. The angels and demons are using the giant TVs as portals. Destroy them. How you expect me to do that?
Keep coming out of the screen, man! Shoot it!
Woo! You don't like it when I shoot the screen, do you? Was that your home? Is that where you hang your halos at night?
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
Uh-oh, running on fumes here.
Crap, the freaking angels are slowing me down. Wait, I can kill him now?
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot!
Well, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
Y'all lucky I can fly.
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
On our way, on our way. Hezzy. Cross. Lay. Crap. Freaking move out the freaking way. Now we got demons.
Thank you.
Alright, go, 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 go. Get off me. Get off me. Oh my god, run, run. Alright, we need more neon. Fast. Really creepy though, I'm not gonna lie. But we might expect that when we go to hell. What? What TV are you expecting me to destroy? You can't shoot through glass, so that's good. Jeez. I think I know exactly how to explain. I know exactly what to do now. It's a freaking TV. Crap. Got it. Ah. Neon. What the freak? Easy. Jesus, could you stop shooting me? Really hard, coach. Jesus. Alright, man. One more. Ah! Got it. Last one. Got it.
I never like commercials anyway.
Yeah.
Where did Reggie end up?
Oh my god, bro. I'm sweet. This is cringe.
Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Whew. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait.
You're getting too old, Reggie.
Why, it worked, didn't it? Found the Angel Conduit Slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, it's all you. Oh my god!
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
I mean, it was. It was your plan. So don't blame it on Delson. It's your fault. Shout out to you, man. Alright, I think we're finna go down there. Reggie takes flight. Alright, guys. I think we're gonna end the stream right here. Thanks for whoever watched. I think I'm probably gonna get another game. I'll call it a day. I don't know. But, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.